Aurora showed up. They tell them to me and pull photos up. And they're all connected like a pair of handcuffs. No one seemed affected, everyone had fucked. But there was a softness, some kind of understanding. Those 2 a.m. decisions, always shaky landings. And no one ever knew what could be demanded. Maybe it's the cards that she was handed. You call me up from a payphone. I said hang tight, I can drive you home. I put on up and with a southern accent, I offered you my dad's leather jacket. Yeah. I met her at a party, she comes straight from work. Complained that the regulars were all a bunch of jerks. She always looked tired, she dazzled as a drunk. She even pulled off the stupid haircut. She said, I don't need a sponsor or the best lover. Some man that sees me as some fixer-upper. The last few years, man, I've been running for cover. Trying to sleep so I can visit my mother. You come. Clock. And it hits her like a third shot. Conversations, she just stares off. There's no longer a voice calling when she goes out, saying, I'll be up waiting for you. You come.